Welcome back students. So let us discuss now that how to write cancellation of the order such letter. If you want to cancel an order, that time how to write a letter. So placing an order we have seen. So now cancellation. Before going for the discussion, let us know the question here. What is the question? That you are librarian of Army Public School. This is your designation. What is your designation? Librarian. Which school? Army Public School. You had placed an order, of textbooks with Dhanpati and Sons, Chennai. As the books did not arrive on time, you have decided to cancel the order. So that is why you have decided. Write a letter to the manager, Dhanpati and Sons, Chennai, cancelling the order. So that is why. Because reason is you did not receive the textbooks on time. So that's why you decided to cancel the order. So this is your question. So children, as usual, we will start with address. Sender's address first. No name, only sender's address. We are, for example, first name of the school, Army Public School, and then address. It will consume three lines. What? Sender's address. After sender's address, then come to date. Date, I told you which format that we will mention the date here. For example, today is the 4th April, whatever, 2021. Clearly that you will mention there. After date, come to receiver's address. What is the receiver's address? We are writing to the manager. The manager here. Then next line, name of that firm. The manager, MS Dhanpati and Sons, and then address. It will consume 3 to 4 lines, this receiver's address. It will be sender's address, date, receiver's address, then coming to subject. What is the subject here? Cancellation of our order. Order number is given. This is what? Order number. For what? For the convenience. Next, salutation. Dear sir, after salutation come to the letter. Kindly refer to our above order, above number, this order number, dated. You mentioned here date. Today we are writing 4th April. So date, previous date you mentioned there. Date, order, dated, this and this date, for various textbooks for our school students there. For our school students, in which the last date of delivery was this and this one here. Delivery date that you mentioned here. The past date you mentioned. The date, now the date has crossed up. The date is over, so that's why you are cancelling the order. Next line, first paragraph we have mentioned the main topic. What is the main topic? Regarding the cancellation of the order. Now coming to the second para, the reason you will give here. Why you want to cancel the order there. It means reason in your second paragraph. See now, we regret that the books ordered by us, clear? The books ordered by us have not been received. Have not been received on time. Clear? Despite what of several reminders from our side that we have not received the delivery there on time. Despite several reminders on phone, telephone or through email, we have given various reminders, but still we did not get the delivery on time. So this is your complaint. This is your problem here. So you have sorely disappointed us, really, because we are the regular customers of your shop here, but we are sorely, sorry to say, but we are disappointed especially for your of your service. So then, as the new term of the school has already started, so we are constrained to cancel the above order. Why? Because already the new school has new term has started of the school. So that's why we are constrained to cancel the order. And as you did not comply with the delivery date, you did not comply with the date plus or whatever our expectation was that you did not, plus you did not give the proper reason there. So all these things. So kindly acknowledge receipt of this letter. Leave the space of 2 lines, then yours faithfully and your name plus designation, librarian. So children, in this way, you will mention or you will go ahead with such letter cancellation of the order. Clear? So I hope it is clear to you now. Thank you, students.